Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to the Alberta Capitol, where this afternoon at 2 o'clock Mountain, 4 o'clock Eastern, the Edmonton Oilers will have a soon-to-be puck drop as they get set to take on another Canadian team, the Ottawa Senators.
They'll go home to play Buffalo next week. Long shot by Lindbergh, and the first touch for Mikko Koskinen. Lindbergh's shot doesn't make it through. Thomas Chabot missed four games with a broken toe. He is checked by Sam Gagne. That allows Russell to move ahead with Toby Reeder. Pass for Reeder. Long shot handled by Anderson, and we get a whistle. Jean-Gabriel Pageau lines up against Ryan Nugent-Hopkins. Pageau wins the draw. Dylan DeBello gets turned around by Milan Lucic, and Lucic will go to the penalty box for holding. Dylan DeBello. Well, Lannan shot misses the target. Kachuk going after it. Trying to put it in, and he did. He banked it in off Mikko Koskinen. And Brady Kachuk gets his third power play goal of the season. And the Senators have a 1-0 lead on an odd one. Nurse is going to change. McDavid pivots. Now he looks for Draisaitl. One-time shot. Rebound. Shot by Cassian stopped. He gets it again. Zach Cassian. To the middle it goes for Bodker. He was knocked down by Russell. Right up the middle. Here's a chance for Chiasson. Alex Chiasson scores!
And a nice finish by Alex Chiasson, who's continuing to make a case for himself to have a very nice contract next year from somebody.
Swing and a miss for Zach Cassian as it hopped over the blade of his stick. Balcers for Bobby Ryan. Right back to Balcers. Right on in front! Chance for White. Stopped by Koskinen on the second effort. And now he will change as soon as possible.
Oilers winning a lot of races now in pucks. After that first goal against, Connor McDavid's line came out, and they provided some spark.
Bobby Ryan, long shot. Koskinen makes the save. Long pass, knocked down neatly there by Ryan. White drops it back for Chabot. Thomas Chabot drifts his way in, puts it right out in front, and Bobby Ryan scores. Second power play goal of the afternoon for the Senators, and they retake the lead.
So a nice keep in by Ryan, and then he re-attacks. He re-engages and attacks the net. But again, look at the smooth skating. And he's tough to handle in that situation.
Gets by Bobby Ryan. Pass for Reeder out of his reach. Ben Harper ends up behind the net. Checked by Reeder. Gagne back to the point. Left bomb lets it go. And a glove save for Craig Anderson. Nugent-Hopkins for Nurse, pass too far, but it comes right to Chiasson. He'll drop it back for Nurse, long shot, Anderson save, he'll hang on. Checked by Reeder and Gagne, comes out of that pile. With a nice pass to Jean-Gabriel Pageau. He's got Duclair with him. Duclair drives for the net. Anthony Duclair put it just wide. Harassed by Benning, here is a shot by DeMello. A bouncing puck ends up in the corner. Up the middle, off the stick of Gibbons. McDavid now trying to get by Vieira. He does. He's got Draisaitl with him. Back to McDavid. He scores! Dynamic duo.
It's almost unfair and almost automatic when 29 and 97 go in on a 2-1. One touch pass right back on the stick, off the stick, back of the net. Oilers tie it up. And 97 and 29 are back in it.
Now the puck comes to the near side. Colin White is there. Checked by Gambardella. Back to the point. Big Ben Harper looking for White. White circles the net. Tries the wraparound. Puck still alive. And now the whistle goes. Chabot trying to make a move around Alex Chiasson. Left the puck. Magnus Bjarvi carries on. Gets it to Lindbergh. Right out in front. Quick shot by Bjarvi. Stopped by Mikko Koskinen. Pressure still on. Chabot puts it towards the net. Goes wide. Bjarvi's got it behind the net. Bjarvi trying to get it in front. He does. Another save by Koskinen. And there is the big man diving out onto that loose puck. Back the other way comes Duclair. Duclair wide on Russell. Still has it. Circles the net. Plays it back up top. Harper. Here's Duclair. Snaps a shot. And calmly getting the glove out was Koskinen. Gino. And Cassian on the ice. Oscar Lindbergh. Intercepted by Larson. Draisaitl near side. Will backhand it all the way down onto Anderson. And with McDavid coming through, decides to hang on to it. Trying to work his way in. Pageau behind the net. Barineau. Back to the point it comes. Harper. Chabot lets it go. Glove save by Koskinen. Off the boards and out for Alex Chiasson. Nugent-Hopkins Nice move at the line. He's got Chase on with him. Instead goes the cliff bomb off the glove of Anderson. Being watched by Bobby Ryan. Gets the puck to Russell. Russell.
No!
Up for Curry. Berdella. An opportunity! Looking for his first goal in the bigs. Knocked down by Dreisaitl. That pass intended for DeMello. Back to the point. Clip bomb across to Larson. Larson, wrist shot through traffic. Anderson made the save. It's still alive. DeMello clears it into the corner. Anderson won 23 games last year. 38 for the Avs in 2009-2010. Bodziak, sharp angle shot, stopped by Anderson. Rebound to the corner for McDavid. McDavid walks out of the corner. Drop pass for Dreisaitl. Switching with Sekera. Andre Sekera will give it to McDavid. McDavid feeds it out in front. Here's a shot by Larson, and that is stopped by Anderson. Yarosh gets there first. Oscar Lindberg right up the middle for Gibbons, along with Piarvi. Piarvi looking for Gibbons. He scores! Ryan Gibbons came over in a trade from Anaheim. In his 13th game with the Ottawa Senators, gets his fourth goal with his new team and has given his team the lead. Piarvi and Lindberg get the helpers at 7:37, and the Senators have a 3-2 lead. Nurse fires a shot, deflected, rebound in front. Picking it up is Sam Gagner. Gagner put it right through the blue paint.
What a save by Craig Anderson, or else they would have.
Cave takes a look, plays it behind the net. Gagner there along with Gambardella. Cave lets it go, he scores! What a shot!
Little one-on-one competitions, races to the puck. Colby Cave pushes it behind, but what does he do? He doesn't stay there, he gets to the opening. Two guys on the puck, tap it to Colby Cave, who, as you said, Kevin, puts a rocket of a shot in the top corner.
Down low for McDavid. McDavid to Cassian. Cassian, Dreisaitl lets it go, and he didn't miss by much. Barineau gives it to Tkachuk. Tkachuk back to the point. Yarosh plays it off the end boards, and it comes to Koskinen. Could not control it, though. Andre Sekera brings it in himself, dishes off to Nugent Hopkins. Nugent Hopkins to Chiasson. Chiasson right out in front for Lucic, off the pad of Anderson. And stumbling there was Benning. He could not keep it in. McDavid has it. Got Cassian out in front. McDavid back up top. Here comes the shot from Sekera. That one was blocked. Another one at the horn, but Magnus Piarvi made the block that sends this game into overtime. This is Colin White back in the lineup. Missed five with an X. Gives it to Bobby Ryan. Lets it go. Koskinen in the save. The rebound is there. Now a chance for Zach Cassian. Rolainen hustling back. Cassian driving for the net. Good play by Christian Rolainen to break that attempt up. Leon Dreisaitl. Puck check. McDavid a chance. That's cleared away. And now Brady Tkachuk moving in with Bolzers. Lets it go. It scores. Tkachuk wins the game in overtime.
This is a smart play by Brady Tkachuk. He looks, and then he goes in that little seven hole. Just at the arm. Looks across, decides I'm shooting it. Just goes through the seven hole. Creeps in, back and forth. Yep, just couldn't squeeze it to the body. And the Ottawa Senators, a gutsy performance and a big win and a devastating loss of a 1 point for the Edmonton Oilers.
Tkachuk with 19 goals on the season. Ottawa snaps a 5-game losing streak on the road.